Hello, Steve.
Hi.
Hi.
What are you doing here?
Officially, I'm not here at all. That was quite a performance.
Yeah, I had to improvise a little bit. Crowds I'm used to are usually more, 12.
And I understand you're America's new hope.
Bond sales take a 10% bump in every state I visit.
Is that Senator Brandt I hear?
At least he's got me doing this. Phillips would have had me stuck in a lab.
And these are your only two options. A lab rat or a dancing monkey. You were meant for more than this, you know. What?
You know, for the longest time I dreamed about coming overseas and being on the front lines, serving my country. Finally got everything I wanted. And I'm wearing tights. They look like they've been through hell.
These men more than most. Schmidt sent out a force to Azana. 200 men went up against him, and less than 50 returned. Your audience contained what was left of the 107th. The rest were killed or captured.
The 107?
What?
Come on! Colonel Phillips.
Well, if it isn't the Star-Spangled Man with a plan, what is your plan today?
I need the casualty list from Azano.
You don't get to give me orders, son.
I just need one name. Sergeant James Barnes from the 107th.
You and I are going to have a conversation later that you won't enjoy.
Please tell me if he's alive, sir. B-A-R.
I can spell. I have signed more of these condolence letters today than I would care to count. But the name does sound familiar. I'm sorry.
What about the others? Are you planning a rescue mission?
Yeah, it's called winning the war.
But if you know where they are, why not at least...
They're 30 miles behind the lines, through some of the most heavily fortified territory in Europe. We'd lose more men than we'd save. But I don't expect you to understand that because you're a chorus girl.
I think I understand just fine.
Well, then understand it somewhere else. If I read the posters correctly, you've got someplace to be in 30 minutes.
Yes, sir. I do.
If you have something to say, right now is the perfect time to keep it to yourself.
What do you plan to do? Walk to Austria?
That's what it takes.
You heard the colonel. Your friend is most likely dead.
You don't know that.
Even so, he's devising a strategy. If he detects
by the time he's done that, it could be too late.
Steve!
You told me you thought I was meant for more than this. Did you mean that?
Every word.
Then you gotta let me go.
I can do more than that.